characters in my books, they're a couple named Erica and Patrick, and Erica is a writer just like me, and Patrick is a police officer. And to me, I started out by doing them as two main characters, but I've discovered through writing about them that they're actually more like one character. The couple is my hero in my books. Well, the next book is coming out here in France in June, and well, the English title is The Angel Maker. And I've, as always, I have a historical story that runs as a background to the present time murder plot. And this time I've done a lot of research and is writing about Hermann Göring's time in Sweden, because he had a Swedish wife. He spent quite a few years in Sweden. He was actually even confined to a Swedish mental institution. And I heard a story that he had been to a party outside of Fjällbacka in 1919, and that's where my background story takes place. I also deal a lot with new kind of racism that we see all over Europe and now in Sweden as well, with the Swedish Democratic Party, as they call themselves, that have come into Parliament, which for me is a very, very sad and disturbing thing. So I've chosen to include that as well as a theme in my latest book. I've never decided how many books I'm going to write about Erica and Patrick. I've never had a set number to start out with. I mean, 10 has been popular for crime writers to say they're going to write 10 in a series, but I don't know. I'm going to write about them as long as I enjoy it. It could be 10, it could be 15, it could be 43, and I'll follow them into the retirement home. I really don't know, and that's the joy of it for me. I only know one book ahead what's going to happen to them.